Okay, it's been a while. It's my fault, or it's been Christmas, well, but yeah, we've started Project Stray. What we're doing is we are working in collaboration with some of the music students, and we are basically making a song which is going to be projected behind these music students as they play during a live event or whatever, probably a month from now, something like that. And I am way behind on these blocks. Hey Gary.
Go ahead.
Oh. Just don't mind them. Lots of stuff has happened. I made a research thing. We were all put into groups. And these groups were by genre, so I was in the rock genre. They also gave us a list of rock songs through the decades or whatever genre we were doing. And I was left with Metal by Death Star, which is obviously a metal, emo, depressing song thing, which is something I'm not a fan of, actually. And yeah, I did kind of roast it more than I should have been talking about the general conventions of it, so that was bad. But I'm working on a separate document, looking over in detail all the different music videos that we did, including Led Zeppelin's, not Led Zeppelin's Back in Black, so that's by AC/DC. I'm gonna put that onto Moodle as well, the hub. I haven't finished that yet, but I'm getting around to it. And ironically, after roosting this depressing song, I also picked out of a hat, but actually it was a box. I didn't want to use my hat. Dandruff bastards. Anyway, and I picked out to the hat Last Resort by Papa Roach, which a group had chosen to do. Apparently music students are doing more than one song each, which is, yeah, it's good on them. I'm surprised they don't break down from frustration, because I wouldn't be able to do something like that. Do about, five songs. I know the lyrics to three songs, and one of them is an a cappella. Anyway. So yeah, I've already had a meeting with Lauren, who is the lead vocalist in the band. Just Lauren, because everyone else had already left, apparently, according to Lauren, immediately when they finished employability, so that was a little bit disappointing of them. But we got lots of clips. Lauren's very nice. She's a bit like me, I guess. She can handle the depressing stuff with a smile, I guess. Yeah, bit of an idiot like me. Not in a bad way, just... Let's put it like this. During the meeting, when we were putting in notes, we had things such as film exclusively in this, and we also had Disney and Smurfs up there for a while, I think. But yeah, that's a couple of ideas we had. I think one of the ideas we had was... See, originally I thought, I'm going to get back to what I was talking about before later, but originally what I thought was, it's not too noisy, is it? Anyway, what I thought was, there'd be two separate videos. There'd be, God, that's loud. It's Android, it's so loud. The door's not even open. Anyway, I thought it'd be a separate projection, which would be projected behind the band as they play on the night. And another music video to be played in their absence if they cannot make it, which, to be honest, didn't really bother me. I mean, I was planning to a moon or something like that over a pond. That's what me and Lauren were talking about. It'd be a blood pond or something like that. It might be a knife through the moon, I'm not sure. And it'd be the pond in this, that one, and there'd be lights around the pond. But nah, it didn't even matter because I'm going to use that same projection anyway, and I'm going to project that onto the band as they play in the music video, so it doesn't really matter to me. Yeah, not in the slightest anyway. Oh, excuse me. I just had a burger here. It's not as good as, you know, what I've had before. The burgers at the bistro here just tastes like quarter pounders at McDonald's. Just bigger. Burger King sized McDonald's quarter pounders. Anyway. Look at me like I'm insane. Probably am. Anyway, what I'm working on currently is a storyboard for the song. I've gone to the song. Shit. Sounds everywhere. It's difficult to speak. I'm not sure if this is even getting up half of it. Hello. All right, you?
51's open.
Which one? Oh, okay.
51.
Which one's that? That's...
next to 52, funny enough.
Is that the one behind me, or...?
No, it's down the corridor towards 29, where you used to go. On the left-hand side there, just before the toilets.
I've completely forgotten, I'm not sure.
You know, you go down to your room?
Yeah.
You're in 29, usually, yeah? Mm-hmm. Just before there, on the left-hand side.
Okay.
You know, you go to the toilets around the corner. First two rooms there.
Okay.
Going to 51. Doors open for students who come in to do some work.
Okay.
So we're going to sit in there.
I think I might just stay in here because it's getting quieter again. And also,
it will do well.
Yeah. And I've also got the entire conversation recorded as well, so I'm not quite sure what to do with that.
Alright.
Yeah, might as well keep going. Where was I? Storyboard, that's it. I went through the entire song and I marked down where lyrics started, where tempos started, and when they stopped or whatever. Just, yeah, up and down music. That's the creakiest door I have ever come across. Anyway, other than my cupboard door, I mean, the skirt is my closet, but you know, they enjoy spaghetti more than anything. Anyway, and now I've done all those marks, I've wasted so much time. Now I've wasted. God damn, it's even affecting my speech. It's about to say wasted. Anyway, now I've marked down all of the song. I've made lots of copies of the same blank storyboard frame, and what I've done is I've inserted it all from, I think it was 1 to 95, I think, into the song, and I'm starting to Photoshop them so it says number and also the picture when I get round to it, which I won't actually, and also the lyric at the bottom, and yeah, just what that storyboard frame is representing, you know, an upbeat, that sort of thing. Anyway, yeah, might not need it, might, but, yeah, that's what I've done, and, what I'm going to do now when lunch is finished, or when I finished vlogging, I'm going to go back because they've kept the room back, open. I'm going to start working on the research documents thingy for the pitch. Shall be doing Monday? Yeah, Monday I'm going to try and pull everybody together. Or just Lauren. I mean, if Lauren's the only person who's shown up, that's fine. But that means she's the most involved with it, so everyone else would be nice if they showed up. But if they don't like the idea, if they don't show up, then it's their own fault. Yeah, it's, at this moment it's totally just me and Lauren doing everything. Yeah. You can sort of get that right. It makes sense. Everybody else has not contributed to the meeting, so if they had any ideas, they wouldn't have been able to pitch, and it would have been their own fault. That's it, their own fault. Anyway, and that will be, yeah, Monday, because today's Thursday. And I've been using my graphics tablet to do those storyboards and being my mouse or whatever, because it doubles as a mouse. And that's helped. Currently how I'm feeling, since I'm only walking down with a guitar, that's annoying. Yeah, I'm sitting on stairs at the moment, about, yeah, just stairs. Anyway. They're gone, good. How am I feeling? Well, you know, lately I've been feeling very pumped. It's been useful, probably because I'm playing a game or something like that, which is very needy for your attention, I guess. But, yeah. I guess that's been helping me get pumped or whatever. Listening to music on the really long bus journeys, that's helped. Just to see, no, I may have, you know, roasted a TA called Rachel before for about saying a couple of things. There's only one thing I could really stand by still, and that is, I've had more jobs than you have hot meals. That's something you will, should never say. I will stand by that, that is a stupid thing to say. Other than that, I was, you know, very well, I was sort of taking out my stress whatever, because, yeah, I've gone up, I'm in college, which is basically means I've gone down to level 1 again, compared to everybody else. It's like going, it's like being year 6 in primary school, then you're back to year 7, which is the bottom in high school. It's like, oh my god, I'm so stressed, I'm a bottom feeder or something like that. Sounds so horrible, bottom feeder. Human centipede. Some people keep talking. They're like, oh, somebody with a computer, it's recording, we'll just talk all the way through it, that's useful, isn't it? Extra content, yeah. Anyway. And, this is ridiculous now. Be patient, and I won't go up to them and punch them. Oh my god. What I'm feeling now is annoyance, but that's because of them. Other than that, I'm very good. Apparently, according to Rachel and lots of other people, if I keep packing on the work, I'm gonna get stressed and frustrated, and it doesn't work with me. It doesn't work very well with me. I mean, not frustration, it's just, you can't, it's difficult for me to get frustrated over something, unless it's something I really cared about. And the only way you could ever frustrate me is ever stopping me when I'm going through that work. Yeah, if I'm on a roll, leave me, do not stop me. So, yeah, I was doing all of those drawing, storyboard things earlier, just before lunch, actually. There's only 95 of them to do, and I got 66 of them. And which says, as meeting thing, which is what we usually do sometimes, I'm okay with that. Went on for way too long, it's about 11:45, and then 12:15 was when it finished. I thought, wow, that's used up so much time. And it's just to tell me all these tips, which is fine. What she told me was absolutely fine. It was to the presentation and all that stuff, and they start saying, she saw me finishing off those storyboards, because I got to the storyboards fairly quickly. Then, if she saw me doing this, she would say, my god, can anybody be...
What's going on here then?
Might have to move. Anyway. Anyway, oh my god, it's almost 30 minutes. That's how long I've been trying to talk. And this isn't trying. Anyway. She said that if she sees me doing that, she's going to ask where's your presentation thing. And she's going to, like, yeah, she's probably going to scold me. I have no idea. She's maybe mother or something. I don't know. Still, nothing against her. After Project 2, and I missed out some of the objectives in some of the tasks. Oh my god, nobody can be quiet. I think that's her now, actually. Rachel. She's... Anyway. Yeah. It's just... I do need her. I mean, maybe a pain sometimes. She's useful. She's very useful. Just she's a pain sometimes. How? She's a little bit control freaky, I guess. It's not straight on sentences. It's not running on sentences. It's not conversation. It's just, yeah. This is the task. That's what I like to do, right? Right. A bit like just talking to me like an idiot, but of course, sometimes you need to do that. It's just miss out the long ride because it's not very nice. Anyway, other than that, I need to put that away. She's not distracting in the least, but she is when she gets me to stop doing my work, and then I have to just get on again, like slowing down and trying to pick up again. It's just let me keep running, then I won't have to stop and be in last place. Yeah, I could have easily got through all those other frames for the storyboards before lunch, and then, I could have done the presentation thing. Either I'm gonna stop there because it's getting way too busy, and it's almost 1/4 of an hour long. See you later. Bye.